Today's photo is of the 1903 Clemson football team, coached by John Heisman, who is not in this photo. The 1903 team may best be remembered for going to Atlanta and beating Georgia Tech. This was a shocking win, and it stunned the Atlanta community because Tech had been playing football for much longer than Clemson had. It was so shocking that Georgia Tech hired Heisman the very next year to coach the Yellow Jackets. And the rest, as they say, is history.